Breathe. Watch over him. I'll be quick.
Yes. Your way out. Look, up there, an opening. It's our way out.
How do we?
The upper floor. There may be things up there we can use.
I'll look. Stay with him.
Amicia, you're still hurt.
Try to bring him back, however you can. Please.
Fine, but don't go too far. Well, Hugo, I think you can hear me. I'm sorry. I need to know if you're...
No. Oh,
skin's
going.
Pale. The macula's mark, though, it looks larger. It must mirror the spread inside your mind. Let me see your eyes.
Come on.
Pupils not dilated. You're barely blinking.
Hold on.
Hugo, if you can hear my voice, move one of your fingers.
Be careful!
That's something. Good work. We'll try to climb up.
Yep. How is he?
His mind is extinguished. I think it's not just the shock, it's the macula.
So he's not coming back?
Not yet.
Let's use this thing.
Come on, Hugo.
Stay very close.
The nebula's all around us. Mind your torch.
Yes.
Hey, watch out! Oh, what is...
That's what I was talking about. Stay away from those fumes.
It burns!
Stay cautious. There's more.
I see them.
Careful!
This is worse than anything.
Oh no!
If those were here!
So what? Move!
I think he's doing it.
What?
I felt his body spasm right before it all burst.
I told you. His bond with the macula is getting stronger.
I know you're still there, Hugo. Please hold.
I see it. What the hell? You made us so angry. They're coming! Run! Stay close to the wall!
Quick, they'll tear this
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Goodness. The tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always. Always in my head.
Hugo.
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge. You obey me. You hear me? You obey me.
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
You felt that? That tremor wrecked the oil jars.
Soldiers.
Why do we still want the child?
He'll be the end of us. He ruined everything.
This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
The Count's still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. That's one.
Thank you.
what's inside.
Knows death. Don't forget, he's been to war. The man earned glory in hundreds of battles.
Climb up.
All right.
All right, it's up this, baby. Up we go. Come on.
There's a boat over there.
Mind the drop.
Very well. him over.
What do you have for us?
Them.
You won't have to. We'll get him out of there. And Sophia, too. Careful with the drop here.
Is all quiet now.
Let's go. We have to get closer.
So this is the Arna, the one they call the Wall.
Yes, we have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You've put together quite the troop.
How'd you like your necklace, Arno?
This is the Wall. It's just like
quiet.
A pile of crap now.
This place is falling apart. To hell with the execution.
Let's move closer. It's crowded. Yes, get ready. There are jaws of tar right next to them.
No, Amicia. Do something.
No, leave it.
And you come to finish me.
Shut up. We're taking you out of here.
What? It's her. The defiler. She's the child. Take him away from her.
No.
Stick with me!
Trust her, Hugo.
This is not just for us. This
no!
Is...
Ah!
Now, kill that girl! Hey, I need every man here, right now!
More of them coming!
Take the child, whatever the cost!
Hang on, Amicia. You're doing it!
Yes!
We've got reinforcements!
I have two sleepers. I'll help. There. He's yours.
There's more. Kick their asses till they're mincemeat. Do you mind taking this bloody rope off my neck?
Oh, yes. Right.
bastards approaching!
You've done enough damage!
Oh no! Hugo, stay here!
And you'll get a quick death!
Never!
We're here to save you, child!
Wrong!
Bloody hell!
It's over now.
We did it, Hugo.
Yes. Breathe. Calm down now. That's Freyana, right?
Yes. Please.
Come talk if you want.
All right. Fresh air.